The terrifying moment a plane plummeted into trees at Bossley Park has been caught on camera. A stunned grandmother watched it all play out, fearing it was heading straight for her and her grandchildren.
It's the moment a brave pilot, his student and everyone on the ground thought they'd been killed.
I didn't know how to react. I was that much in shock.
The Piper Archer plunged from 1,000 feet, taking off from Bankstown Airport, crashing 6 minutes later in Bossley Park, metres away from a grandmother playing outside with her one-year-old grandchildren.
When I looked up, I saw the plane coming into my yard just over the power lines, and then he turned to the side and made a quick dash and went straight in through the trees.
Pilot Kerr Yan was teaching at the time. Surviving a crash was not part of the lesson plan.
The pilot knew that the situation was not going to end well.
The Bankstown Flying School says it's a credit to our experienced flying instructor for ensuring everyone was able to walk away from the aircraft and on the ground.
We're very lucky to be alive today.
It was the centrepiece of attention for residents today, stopping by to check on the suburb's new feature. Piece by piece, they pulled it apart.
After almost 24 hours and multiple attempts, finally the aircraft has been removed. It'll now head back to its hangar at Bankstown Airport, where they'll investigate exactly what went so horribly wrong.
The wreck gone, but the memory remains, and a story of survival at Tyrone Park. Bill Hogan, 7 News.